Yay, Wind Waker, let's start. I'll just erase this, I guess. I haven't touched this game in a long time. Yep, not using real names. Yeah, I don't feel like reading this, just read it for yourself. I have a headache right now. If you read everything, and think about what Zelda game this is, you'll understand. Or something. And we will find out. Please tell me these credits are over. I played this game hundreds of times, but I never got all the items. And I'm not gonna cut out a certain thing. We're gonna have to do a lot because I don't have editing magic. And I like watching the DLC later on. My parents are pretty mad right now. There I am. Hi. Yay, it's my birthday. Okay, let's go to our house. Again, I'm not gonna collect, I'm not gonna be 100%, but I'll get most of the stuff that I remember. Let me get some rupees. And I'll just stop you here. You know, you're gonna fall in the water. Whatever. I'm gonna save. Don't want to go through all that again. Oh my god, I don't want to talk to you. Where's that cage? I think I killed it. Oh, there it is. Come here. You survived. I got all three of them. And she gives us rupees. Thank you. Before we go to the house, I'm gonna get something over here. Cause in Windmaker you're gonna need lots of money near the end of the game. So don't waste any if your wallet is full. I mean, like, don't collect more. I'm gonna get a Hyoi pear. Whoops. You can kill seagulls with these. I already wasted all my money.
Bye.
But we can get more. If you crawl under your house, there's gonna be a secret passage. course there's no music in here. Yep. And you get 100 rupees.